What's up with it, world? It's your boy, Cashel Ken, and we at you again up under the sun, man. Sun gazing, bro. Listen to that sun touch your forehead. Let that sun touch your forehead, man. Shake your head like that. You feel me? Bro, what I want to talk about today, really, we just chopping it up. It ain't nothing deep. You ain't got to get no pen and pad. You ain't got to stress or none of that shit. I just want to talk about niggas, man. And when I say niggas, I mean us as a people. Us, cousin. We want change. We want change. But we don't want to hustle. We don't want to work for the change. We want somebody to give us change. Give us change. Now, if you don't know, at the end of this video, you're going to know that people don't give out change. If you're going to get change, if change have to be begotten, it must be earned. Earn. You got to earn change. So here you is out here, you tired of going through the bullshit. You tired of the rat race. You tired of your boss always on your back. You tired of the director always home. Change. So my thing to you is, if you finna go to your local city hall and go out there and beg for change, or you gonna go out there and hustle, or you gonna beg, or you gonna hustle, that's what you're gonna have to decide at the end of this video. Because a lot of motherfuckers are tired of a certain situation they in. They tired of going through hell, and I understand you. Life is a gift. Why are you here going through hell? You tired of going through it. You won't change. You won't change. But here's the problem. Ain't nobody finna come give you change. Ain't nobody finna come give you change. You know why? Because we all want change. And we all hustling for our own change. If I can help you along the way, then it's cool. But it's not my fucking objective and purpose to give you change. You gotta participate in your own fucking revolution. If you raise up in a family that ain't never been shit, they never had shit, and most likely they ain't gonna never be shit, it's you. They gotta wake up one morning and change and say, you know what, I ain't just gonna be the next nigga on the block getting shot up. Nah, my nigga, I'm finna go to school. I'm finna learn a trade. I'm finna get a skill. I'm a hustle for change. Because if you don't hustle for change, what's going to be given to you is the same shit that was given to your mama, your daddy, and the generations before you. If you really, 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 really want change, you got to hustle. You got to hustle. And see, that's what make me mad when I, every February, when they show up Black History Month. Hold on. I gotta find my smoke. I stepped all on it. Blunt smashed up. Fuck. But see, that's what made me mad, though. Every February, every year, Black History Month, you got a group of black people, you got a group of people that is fed up. They tired of that certain situation. They tired of what they going through. They fed up. They want change. But you know what they do? Tell you what they do and why it's so shameful to watch in these modern times, especially seeing, you can see what they was going through. They needed change. But you know why it was so shameful? Because they would hustle for change. They wouldn't hustle for change. wouldn't I hustle for change? To me, looking at them, it's like I see, looking at a homeless person, write a sign on a cardboard saying homeless, please help, anything will suffice, anything will do. And that person know that they going through, they know they going through more than anybody. They ain't got nowhere to stay, nothing to eat, but they won't hustle for change. You know what they gonna do? They gonna go to the local market or to the nearest median with that poster they just created, and they gonna hold that bitch up for 8 hours a day, maybe 12 hours a day, maybe 16 hours. They put in a double shift holding the damn sign in the heat on the median or at the local store, begging for change. But I told you before, it's not my job to give you change, because I'm out here hustling for change too. See, I'm going through too. My family been through too. My camp going through too. So we out here hustling for change. You say you want change. You say you want change, but you're afraid to hustle. You're afraid to bleed. But you want change, though. You want change. Bro, if you want change, you gotta go out here and hustle. Ain't nobody gonna give you no change. Because for you to say that you want change and want hustle for change is basically asking for a handout. You out here asking for a handout. If you're going through something, bro, that's real stressful, bro, that's weighing you down, and you want to use that as motivation and get your ass up and hustle, at least try to make this situation better, and you just remain on your ass, remain feeling sorry for yourself, remain self-loathing, and you go out here and beg other people, have no dignity, how the fuck is you going to get change? Not only how the fuck is you gonna get changed, but you don't deserve change. That's why you see Day-Day working two or three jobs. And going to school. She got four kids. Baby daddy ran out. She got two jobs. And she going to school because she won't change. She know Willie ain't finna come give her no money. She know Earl ain't finna come. She know the only way to get herself out the mud is to get up. It's to get up, dust herself off, and hustle. That's it. So you looking at this motherfucker like, damn, that motherfucker work. You know why they working? They hustling for change. They won't change. How many of us want change? But how many of us actually working toward change? I want to change what I'm looking at. I want to change my situation. You gotta hustle. You got to hustle. To be on the block asking people for change, you're just another bum, another homeless person. And I don't give a damn if it's the 40s, 30s, 20s, or the 50s. To be at the local hall with signs up talking about you won't change, you deserve change, but you won't go out here and earn your own dollar, you a bum. Now, I'ma tell you, we all need a helping hand. Sometimes we all need to be nudged in a direction. Sometimes we just need help. Help. You understand what I'm saying? But that's just the thing. Help. Help. I don't mind helping a person and want to help them. People don't mind helping a out on the side of the road asking for change. You look like you're in better condition than I am. You bigger than me. Look stronger than me too. And just sit there all day and ask me for change when I'm out hustling. Hustling. You crazy. You out your fucking mind, bro. You insane. You insane, bro. And I'ma tell you, bro, I ain't met too many people that didn't want change. Damn near everybody I come in contact with is fed up. They wanna change the situation they in. God damn it. Life is a gift. You came here to win an unwrapped present. That's true. That is true. But if you're going through hell, if your life been fucked up, it need to be changed. Ain't nobody gonna give you change. In order to get change, you gotta go out and get it. You gotta go grab it. You gotta go hustle. He's waiting for you, but you gotta go get it. And the big problem with us is the change. You know, we feel like everybody's supposed to come give us change, like the world owes us something. Going through whatever you're going through, it ain't your fault, and somebody should come make this shit better. That's what you're thinking in your head. And see, that's why you're still in the situation that you're in, because everything is fucked up in your head. Change, you have to put forth a will. You have to apply a certain energy to get that change. That's what you got to do. Right now, if I'm at a job right now, you know what I'm saying, that's misusing me, that's abusing me, underpaying me, and don't see no value in what I do, I got two options. I can stay there, gripe about it, and say I want change, or I can actually try to change my job situation by going out, applying energy to find a different job. But low is up there, and I'm unhappy, I'm underpaid, I'm misused. Ain't nobody gonna get me done. More of a hard time. That's the only thing I'm gonna get there. If I want change, because change is needed, I'm gonna have to change it. So if you need change in a certain area, if a certain area is fucked up, we can agree that it needs to be changed. But the problem is, you gotta change it. It ain't no button you can press to somebody come change it for you. There is no button to press. There is no person to pray to and they change it for you. You gotta do it. Even if you pray to the man upstairs, is in you. God is in you. And he tell you faith without works is dead. So he even tell you gotta hustle. If you want change, if your situation fucked up, if you tired of being in the lane, if you ready to jump into the game, you really, 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 really want change. Guess what? You gotta hustle. You gotta go grab that change. You gotta go take that change. You gotta go claim that change, because change ain't finna come to your door and knock on it. That ain't how it works. You gotta go get it. Only thing gonna come to you, bro, is poverty, bro. And hard times. Only thing gonna come to you is poverty and hard times. If you want change, you gotta go get it. You gotta go get it. So when I hear about bros out there, bro, griping and complaining about their situation, maybe the lights off, maybe the water off, maybe you finna get evicted, maybe you just lost your job, maybe your car just got repoed. Maybe you need a car. Maybe you just ran out of gas. Maybe your car just broke down. I don't know what hurdle you jumping over, what fucked up situation you in. But I can tell you this, if it's fucked up, it need to be changed. And the only way it's gonna change if you change it. That's the only way it's gonna change. If you change it, get off your motherfucking hands and feet. Get off your ass. And use your hands and feet and go grab that thing. Go change it. Because it's out here for you. It's waiting on you. You just gotta go get it. Listen to me. No one is gonna come to you and say, I feel sorry. This may happen, but it's rare. You can't live your life expecting people to come to you saying, hey, I feel sorry for you. Here's change. I'ma change your situation. It don't work like that. People hustle. Some of the most richest people you see right now, some of the wins that you see right now, it all came, they transition came and reflect from change. Going through laying in the mud, wobbling in the mud, needing change. If you don't believe me, go back and reflect on some of the success stories. They had the most humblest beginnings. The most fucked up situation. Because it's like this. Whoever the most comfortable ain't gonna change. Why? But whoever the most uncomfortable, that's the person who gonna do the changing. If any change gonna be done, that person gonna do it. It's gotta come from that person. Because you're uncomfortable. You need change. You need change. So guess what you're gonna do? You feel the hustle like you need change. See, the other person, they comfortable. They don't need change. So they ain't finna hustle like they need change because they comfortable. You see what I'm saying? You hustling, nigga, like it ain't tomorrow. Like you need change. So if you're in a fucked up situation, the good thing is about it that you're in the perfect seat to make change happen. You're in the perfect seat. You're the perfect candidate. Only thing you gotta do now is rewire your brain. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. Stop feeling like the world owes you something. Stop writing your signs on a cardboard and sitting out on the median and feeling like people are supposed to come give you change. People just change your situation. Just like that. You have to apply energy if you want change. If your situation needs to be changed, you gotta change it. You do. So I'm gonna leave you with this question. This question, if you're going through hell, if you're sitting in the mud right now, is you gonna stay in the mud or you gonna change? Or you gonna hustle for change? Are you going to hustle for change or are you just going to stay there in the mud like a pig wobbling in the mud? You going to hustle for change or you going to stay in the mud? Because if it got to change and your situation fucked up, it's got to change. And if it's got to change, you got to hustle. You got to change it. So is you going to hustle or just stay on your ass, nigga?